Okay, so we're back for the second part. So this is actually where we last left off. So again, new area. I just had to finish the first battle with the Ganados and Dr. Salvador at the main village area. So here we go. Oh, what's that? That's a windmill. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, yeah, the lake. Yeah, but we're not going to the church right now. We're gonna head for the lake first. I'm actually hearing voices. Oh, there's Ganado somewhere. Very close. Oh, storage. And that gold attache case is still not here. Yeah, it's still not here. Well, anywho, first save of the game. Chapter 1, okay. Alright, I'm gonna head out here. Oh, okay, so it looks kind of familiar. Because there's that cow, there's that guy, there's the well. There's supposed to be a treasure here, but that ambiance, man, it's a... this really is a bow. I'm gonna try to just... kill this guy. Oh my god, I don't have a knife. Okay, I guess we're gonna do this the old-fashioned way. Oh, wait a minute, what's that? There is a little too, when you kill the enemies, when you tap them the second time, they actually get back up. I don't know if the Ganados will have that same mechanic on the remake. And there are bear traps here. Is someone after me? I'm actually hearing yes, Todd, where is that? Oh, there she is. I don't have my knife on me, so I can't double tap that woman. I think I saw that blue... Oh, there it is. Yeah, the blue medallion. Alright, so we're in familiar... We're still somewhat in a familiar territory. This is if you shoot those. Five, okay. You'll get like a reward from the merchant later on. But, okay, there's another one. That's two. Is there like five up there? I don't know. Well, there's a chicken egg. That's nice. That blue medallion was supposed to be dangling up here, but apparently kind of switched it up. Really? That's not supposed to be locked. Well, I guess this is the part where they switched it up a bit. Oh, hold on. There's paper here. You can take on tasks by completing blue and red quests in different areas. The love of God will summon please get rid of those blue medallions. We just need to take stuff hanging around. Ooh. So, in the original, you actually get a gun from the merchant when you complete that. Oh, there it is. So, apparently, you're gonna get, like, spinals. I don't know if that's a good consolation prize, but... Oh! What the heck is this? I need a key. Okay. Alright, so, let's go back for that. What? Can't open that? Okay. So where do I go? Apparently here? That's where I've been. Hold on. Well, it's not. Oh, hello. Okay. What the hell is that? There's something. Oh, there it is. That's. Good thing I heard that. Send it back here. Oh, okay. Yellow herb, there it is. Okay, let's go ahead and come by now. Oh my god, I'm actually out of shotgun. Looks like it can be repaired. Well, I can't repair it right now. Okay, let's go up here then. I don't hear. Oh! Okay, we have shotgun shells. I'm gonna just put this in the down. Hit. Oh, alright, first puzzle of the game. Okay, so I need to find some parts. Don't want to go down yet. Let me just look up here. Look around. Hear someone. What the fuck is that? What is that? What the hell is that? I think. Oh shit. Fucking die. Holy crap. He's still alive. Velvet wood. My god, that. Oh. Oh my god, that was rough. That guy, like, ate those shotgun shells like they were nothing. Goodness gracious. That guy was like so tanky. Kitchen knife. Oh, can I use that? Wing hog. Okay. Ruby. Can I not use the knife? Damn. There you go. Okay, well I got the cog. I should probably go back up there. Where was that again? Probably here. Yep. Definitely here. Alright, that bomb's gone. Good race. And here we go. Gotta use it. Okay. All right. Okay. This is somewhat new. As far as I can see. supposedly in the original, there was like some quick time event things that's supposed to happen here. I don't recall this bridge. I didn't recall like that giant boulder that's gonna get you. But wow, this place is huge. This place is huge. Let me try to check here. Is we'll need to buy more ammo as much as we can. Hopefully there's no bear traps here. What is this? Okay. Is that? No. I thought that was the church for a second. Ah, alright, it's locked up. Alright, so I'm going there. So I guess we'll need to go here. What was that? It says it's a hole. Okay. Saving. Something's gonna happen here. Oh, I don't see any. Oh! There it is. Is this what I think it is? Quick time event time? Giant boulders that come crashing down. Oh shit! Well, I wasn't wrong. Well, It's somewhat like the boulder, but bolt. Alright, well, how did I do? So do I go up there? Can Leon jump? No, he can't. Oh my god, how do I get through? How do I get through that? Do I shoot him down or something? Okay, I'm gonna try to shoot him down. Let's see what happens. What's that? He's still alive. Oh! Okay, now I see it. No. Oh my god, the knife actually broke again. Hey, they actually brought back that animation. In the original, they would like melt in the ground like just like that. So I thought they got rid of that. Well, guess that feature is back. That's good to know that they won't be coming back up. Okay, so this sounds familiar. Kind of. Start here. Yo, can we like put on the flashlight or something? No? Alright. This is so cool. I actually remember this place. Because once you get through the tunnel, there's supposed to be a house there that Luis Serra is currently locked up. I think that's it. I hope so. I saw someone running. Oh my god, I even brought back that freaking dynamite. I freaking hate those dynamites. Can I shoot it from here? Oh. Oh crap. Okay, I'm not gonna waste my time aiming for the knife. Oh. Oh. Oh crap. Alright, let me just try to lure them here. I still have a shotgun. Okay, that's good. Oh my god. What the... What the... A one hit kill. Gotta be kidding. Get rid of those guys with broken necks quick. They're much more lethal than I expected. Okay, here comes take two. See ya? I think so. Okay, come on. There you go. Oh. What's that? Hey, look at that. They actually can get caught in the bear trap. That's kind of nice. Alright. There's that mutation again. And that guy nearly died. As for you. Off you go. That dude with the broken neck doesn't die easily, does he? Can I... Nope. Yes, I... Where the hell is that coming from? Oh, okay. It's coming from over there. Where is she? Where is she? It's somewhere here, like if you can't see her. But where is she? There you are. Oh my god. That's coming from upstairs, okay. Oh no. There she is. actually running out of ammo. I gotta get out of here. What the? Oh my god, it nearly got me. Get out of here. No. Plaga was gonna come out. Because normally when you pop their heads, the Plaga will... What the hell's that? Oh. Is that who I think it is? I think that's Luis right there. Or the first, let me just... Yeah, that's definitely Luis. I don't have bang sound. Because in the original you also hear it. Locked, of course. Okay. Yeah, okay. Still looks very familiar. Alright, need a key there. I'm hearing beeping sounds somewhere here. Gotta just keep walking, perhaps. Or crouch. Oh, there you are. Alright, we have baby steps. Alright. Okay, mouse will take care. What's that? Guess I'll have to check on that later. So at this point in the game, this is supposed to be where you meet Luis. Oh, hold on. So yeah. You're supposed to meet Luis and, the big chief is what... What? Wait a minute. No. Come on. I need to get that gold right there. Alright. Okay. That's nice. I thought the one banging was Luis. Alright, that's a nice little touch again. Holy crap, this is creepy. Hey, I think this is him. Okay. I think I'll stop there for now. That's actually a good way to end the video. Check her in. Alright, well, I'll come back tomorrow. Damn, the remake is looking very good. I hope you guys are enjoying this, because, again, I'm definitely enjoying it right now. I'm sorry about the background noise. Again, I'll try to do something about that, but in the meantime, this is just what I can do. So, yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Take care.